Zhongli's main industry of focus is automotive. The main mission of Zhongli is to provide the highest technological parts, the best product we can for the NVH and chassis components of the vehicles that we provide parts for. All the manufacturing that we previously were doing was done in Shanghai in China. So the offshoot 2023, when we launched this facility, the idea was to do it with automation. This is brand new to us. And so we were relying a lot on IMG to kind of guide us and help us figure out what made the most sense. They were open and honest with us and said KUKA is probably the best bet for what we're looking to do. So in this system, we would have an operator who would load the three components into the fixtures. Those would turn, they get welded. Then the material handler robot picks those parts up, moves them to a cooling table so the parts can cool down. From there, it gets moved to a post-pier station. We punch two clevis holes. The material handler then picks that part up and moves it on the conveyor belt and it comes out the end of the line.
You have two robots actually welding in each side simultaneously. So you'll have four robots welding at the same time. So a total of 16 welds are completed per the two sets of parts, each fixture creating identical materials. And then the material handler will work between both fixtures to then deliver the product through the line. KUKA has performed very well. So we've done many trials on gas types, wire types, different diameters, different thickness, different consistency in welding wire. And we've been able to make those changes in the same day. So they've been very incorporative of the different styles and trials that we want to try in order to achieve a better product. So I can say that they have conformed to our ideas and then also ran a steady state production that delivered a high quality material for the customer.
We have the arc tech technology on the controller, so we're using that package to assist with the arc welding. We use KUKA Sim to help develop the cell and the flow of material through the cell as well. Some of the issues we ran into in the initial phasing was one, just timing, customer timing. So that was one huge benefit that KUKA had, was there was a lot shorter lead time for the robots than anything else that we could have potentially looked at. There were some hiccups in terms of cabling that, again, KUKA was able to circumvent by sourcing stuff in Germany and getting stuff shipped here to help support the development and build of this cell altogether. And so that aspect is going to save us a lot on labor and just overall efficiency and throughput of the equipment. The product that we're making isn't necessarily something that you can do with hand welding or manual welding. It had to be automated for repeatability, reliability, and just the general volume of parts that we need to make. We have high hopes to automate a lot of what we do, and KUKA's been a great partner so far and looking forward to continuing that.
Industrial intelligence.